I have to remove this maple and this pine over here. I don't know why he wants them out, but we're going to be using the bucket truck to remove the maple. And we'll probably throw a line into the pine and yank it over right where the maple is. Probably partly the reason is because of the roots tearing up the driveway. I don't know if he's getting a new driveway put in or what. But we're going to be grinding out the stumps and taking away the stump grindings. And I'll hit this root over here for him too. That way he's not tripping on it when he's cutting the grass. So that's what we got for this Thursday morning. We'll get hopping on it. I just got out of the bucket truck. We just got done taking down the maple. We're getting ready to yank the pine over right where the maple was. So we just got done taking down these two trees. Gonna let these stump grindings settle. Ground out that whole area, all the surface roots. And then the same on this spruce.